edge. Firepower. Okay, so capacity. So what I have now is better though. Cause I'll do as a backup. So, I don't know what happened to that customizable thing.
Got out of equipment. Now what?
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that conversation. Let's go. This is the room I was stuck in. Get away. Who's the deal with that guy?
I need as much health as possible after all those hits I took. Okay. Alright, just making sure you didn't leave shit behind. Shit. Stop dodging me, you cunt. Shit. I dodged your ass. So don't even act like you didn't. Not to use all my goddamn ammo. Thank goodness. Okay. Give me that. Okay, so else we need to do. I wonder if we missed anything down there. Damn it, because we need, like, that weird impression thingy to open that. Anchor key. I feel like there was just a lot more stuff we could have got from there. There we go. I saw something. You're telling me, is there anything else in here? I need to check all the rooms. Move. Okay, so that's where he was taken, so let's try the other room. Okay. We might have to go back upstairs if there's nothing in here. Keep forgetting to scan them while they're alive. I don't have any more health shit. Could you shoot him, please, man? What did I do in here? Did I do anything in here? It's that thing. Something to insert there. Well, well. Need a card reader, huh? Shit! Shit. Come on, Jill. Gather. Okay, let me just make triple sure. Bitch. Oh, I didn't have anything to do over here. Yes. Got anything. Let's do the bridge. Why not? Somebody already cut that open. Yes. Yes. That's where I was just at. Okay, so this is what we want.
I'm at the bridge.
Yes. Check your... Okay. I feel like I need to do something with that. Oh. Okay. Okay, so we can't do that. We're gonna have to go through the lower cabins.
We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Well, shit, there goes our boat.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Please, drop the weapon.
Drop yours, Parker.
Who the hell are you?
The fuck? Dun dun dun, double mystery. My accuracy was shit. I guess it was an improvement from last time, but... I'm not satisfied.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
And stories of the resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. This bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems.
Shit! We'll be stuck here!
Jill!
Who the hell are you? Still hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
I forgot I have to play this guy. I don't like him.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call, which was long overdue.
Jessica, Parker, come in.
The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home.
Split up and get to the helipad in the room. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Get in. Make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
I'm the only one left, General Morgan. The BSAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
War for 3 weeks in an attempt to handle this matter. There have been rescues, there have been losses. Too many. But any further delays would simply cripple our cause. Surely you can understand that.
I'm afraid I cannot. Obliterating the site by satellite is only a quick fix. We could lose crucial evidence.
Use of the satellite has already been approved. We can clean up this mess.
I guess you've thought of everything. Even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro. Perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes. There's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
He'll just let all those people die.
Are you finished now, Director O'Brien? Everyone, you have your orders. Move into position. Raymond, with me.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's get going.
You think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Okay, for a second I thought she was... Aww.
Open fire!
I don't think the two of us will be enough.
We won't make it out of here, it's gotta be. After this, we head for the chopper!
Oh! Oh my god. This is a shithole right here.
How many are there? Did Velcro make them all?
Can't contain this. God, the world when they find out. Everyone will equip Velcro with terrorism.
This bitch is no help.
To get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Okay.
Sorry to drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Broke already?
And that was the last working elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
Have to conserve the ammo because we're getting out of control here. I would love that very much to use it on a bunch of people. Oh. love how they just disintegrate. Eat this. Bitch, are you gonna shoot his ass? Or are you gonna let him keep hitting me? Oh my god.
The elevator's on the sixth floor. Hurry.
Are we on the sixth floor? Oh, we're gonna need to get to the sixth floor. Okay. 4 out of 5. Okay. Punch you in the face, you dick nut. Wait, I hear something. Down, dick. All right. Give me this. Okay, so that's the way we gotta go.
Are you kidding me? A dead end?
It's not a dead end. We're good.
We can get through. Give me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry!
Come on, get through it.
Bastards!
It won't. Give it. Oh, wait. Give me all of it.
Damn, come on.
They're almost here.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry, cannibal monsters.
Not gonna do anything. Fucking bitch. Get in.
Jessica, what are you waiting for?
Oh, we almost died. Oh, God.
Jesus, I thought it was gonna stop again.
Yeah, we're fine. But that was crazy.
I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
I'm dying. Alright.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Alright, so this is a good place to end this episode.